Okay, let's get litty. Y'all know what y'all came for, cause y'all probably seen my video. That's the only reason y'all here. And I'm about to show y'all what I got from this boutique or whatever. Cause I got some cute stuff and I got a pink something. And y'all know I love pink, so. This video is not gonna be long because I am tired. So, let's get to it. Okay, so I really don't know where to get started. I don't know if I'm supposed to like start showing y'all something. Guys, I'm sitting on my bed too. This is just gonna be a little quick haul because I really wanna give her, you know, a cute little shout out. Y'all, her clothes are so cute. She has a cute little store. I got Taco Bell over there. I'm hungry. So through this video, y'all might be seeing me eat because, yeah, I'm so hungry and I got a headache and I feel like that's why I'm
tired. If we got a headache, if you be quiet,
okay, everybody calm down. I feel like I probably got a headache because I haven't been eating a lot. And y'all, I'm gonna start eating. I eat a lot. I just don't gain any weight. I eat. When I say I eat, I eat. We eat a lot of food, don't we? Yes. I can eat 4 burgers and still be this size. I don't get it. Anyways, cause y'all don't wanna hear me talk. I talk a lot. We talk so much, girl. I know. And I'm gonna show y'all some clothes. Am I supposed to like slide the video over? Is this a transition video? Let's see. First off, y'all, in store, I don't know if this happens when you order it, but I know in store she gives you this little bag. It's so cute. Y'all see how glittery it is? She gives you this little bag and she puts like this type of paper in it. You guys, I crumpled it up. It's so pretty, I promise you. Gives you this like green paper and it's so cute. I will tell y'all right now.
Right now.
Okay, before I get into this video, I wanted a pink sweatsuit. She said she might order it for me, but she's like not, but I might order off her website. I really wanted this pink sweatsuit, and because I was so skinny, I couldn't get it because she ran out of small sizes. All she had was a large. All she had was a large! If my butt was big, I could have fit them pants. But I love the other stuff I got, and I got something else pink. So first thing, I'm gonna pull off this bag is a little jumpsuit. Y'all might not see me with this. I'm gonna be so honest. I don't really wear clothes like this, but my mom was like, get it because it's cute. And it is a cute little jumpsuit. It's so cute. Y'all see it? She had this in white. She also had a Gucci one, I believe. She had a Burberry and she had a Fendi and all that. But y'all know y'all can never go wrong with Louis. I was gonna get the white one, but white gets dirty, so we got black. What y'all gonna say about it? Nothing, because I'm gonna put it on. And I'm gonna look like a little itty bitty pretzel. Second thing we're gonna pull out, y'all. This is my favorite. Close your eyes.
Dwight Schrute is.
What? Why are we closing our eyes? Okay. Look. And it's pink. It's pink. Guys, I got a pink bag. Ugh, okay. Look.
What you say? Don't talk to me. Thank you.
Look. Oh, y'all, and I'm getting another money purse that my dad ordered me from Amazon. And it's gonna be like the glittery one. I'm gonna post it on my TikTok because there's no point in doing a haul for a purse. So I can show y'all all my purses, though. I have a lot of purses. But yes, y'all see what I got from her? Oh my god. Yeah, it's pink. She had this in royal blue. She had it in yellow. And she had it in white. I'm pretty sure she got some more colors, but y'all know pink caught my eye. Another thing we're gonna pull out of this bag, because, you know, I really didn't get a lot, but I got a lot. I got enough. Okay? I'm cool. Next thing. Okay, y'all, so this is like a set. She had this in gray, burgundy, and white. I got white because I really like white. It's very pure and it's a really pretty color on black girls. You know, I was gonna get gray. Gray gives me sweaty draw vibes. You know, they're all pretty though. So whatever works for you, this works for me. Ooh, no makeup. This is the pants. Yeah, I might have a little flat booty in them pants. I ain't gonna lie. You know, I'm pretty sure y'all are thicker than me, so y'all might look good in it. Not me. I will bust in this sweater, though. Who not gonna buzz? I'm a buzz. In this sweater. I'm gonna look good in this sweater with my little butterfly necklaces. Oh my gosh, yes. Y'all see this? Can y'all see? Can we see? Are we looking at the same thing? They looking. So, yeah, guys. And it's so soft. So get it. But yeah, I'm gonna go and figure out if she got a pink one, because y'all know I gotta have everything in pink. So next thing. I have a headache. I'm gonna have to cut this out. Woo! I got a headache. I don't know if it's the lashes or what. I got a headache. I feel like I'm about to pass out. Okay. Next thing, y'all. I got this bomb Gucci freaking shirt. Do y'all see this? When I say I'm a bust in this, she had this in what, light pinkish, silver, and white. I got brown, because y'all know I'm about to look good in this brown. Stop playing. I love me some silk. Silk clothing always gets me, and I love me some silk, okay? If you like tie it in the front. I might tie it in the front, but y'all know I like to bust in my shirts. And y'all know how I look in my shirts. So, yeah. Yeah. I can't wait to put this stuff on. I think that's why I'm so excited. Because I'm showing y'all, and I haven't even, like, posted pictures in it yet. Okay. Wake up. Because I know I probably got y'all asleep. Wake up. Look, I know we're not in summer yet, and you know, you gotta wait, but you gotta get this stuff now, because everybody's gonna go shopping during summer trying to get bathing suits. Look at this bathing suit, y'all. Look at this bathing suit. My little itty bitty body is gonna be so cute in this. Look. If she had other colors, I had so many pics that I wanted. But, you know, pink always gets me, and it had a little red in it. So I was like, get that, girl. So I got the little pink one. It's really cute. Y'all see this? How they do it in the movies? Y'all know how they snap it in the movies? Anyways, we about to pull up the last thing. And I know this was a quick video. If I go shopping with her, I'm obviously going to shop with her more. I have to do more shopping videos, though. You guys ask me a lot where I get my stuff. I shop at Goodwill. I shop at the mall. I shop at Bayou Village. I'm going to tell you guys right now. I just started shopping at boutiques because I'm just not finding boutiques in my city, which is sad. But I lied. This is not the last thing, but the last thing is not really that big. So, This is pink. Look. Can y'all see? Hold on, wait. So, I don't know if you guys see my black and white robe like this on TikTok. I know I got a lot of likes for it. People's asking me. This is a robe, guys. Look. This is a pink robe. She had this in red, black, and pink. Y'all already know what I picked. Look, it matches my robe, too. I mean, my bonnet, in a way. It's a robe! I'm not taking this off for the rest of the video. I'm not taking it off. Yes, I have money on my robe, and yes, I'm broke in my pockets. It doesn't matter. Do we care? No. So, hold on, guys.
Everybody already ate.
What'd you guys eat?
Kingdom. You're not gonna have my.
This is ghetto. Dad, what'd you guys eat?
I bought them some pizza.
Okay, well, I got Taco Bell in here, so I should be cool.
Okay.
Bye. Knocked on the door. Ruined the video. Ruined it. Anyways, y'all, the robe came with this silk looking thing that you wrap around your neck. No, I'm just kidding. You don't wrap around your waist, you know, look good, walk around the house. Honestly, she had a pink see-through one with feathers. Y'all know I wanted that. When I put my robe on, it's usually I don't have nothing underneath, so no, I was not gonna get that. But I got this one. It is really cute, really 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 cute. So yeah, if y'all want any other colors, I don't know if she has it in blue. I know a lot of people like blue and purple. But yeah, y'all should get it.
My headache!
I'm literally trying to figure out what to do for this headache. Sleep or what? Maybe I think it's just I need to go to sleep. Good night. So, oh, that's not the last thing. Okay, I'm going to show you guys these beads, and I'm going to just say the last thing for what you already saw on my TikTok. I got waist beads. Okay, let me see. I probably should put them on, but you guys probably can't see my stomach. Wait, let's see. It's so cold. Oh my god, it's cold. It's so cold. Ooh. Ooh. Hold on. Y'all, I almost broke my neck. Trying to be on this bed. Hold on. Let me show y'all. Wait, how do we do it? Let me see. How do I do it? If I pull them up, it'll be cute. Y'all, I got some waist beads. Why my stomach looks so dark? I'm matching with my bra. Ugh. Yeah, guys, I got waist beads. Y'all can see it. It's cute. I want to be so cute this summer.
Material girl.
Last thing I'm gonna show y'all, and I'm keeping these waist beads on. If y'all like the waist beads, go see her other colors because she got more colors. I just picked pink and purple. This is this jacket. Y'all, please tell me who's gonna pop out looking better than me. They about to be in class like,
you sound like a trash bag. You look like a trash bag.
I sound like a trash bag? Babe, you are the trash bag.
Harriet!
I'm just kidding. But no, I like this jacket. Guys. She had this in blue, black, orange, and red. I really wish, you already know what color I wanted. So if y'all know what color I wanted it this, please comment. I already know y'all know what color I want it. Okay. When my birthday comes up, y'all, my birthday is in like, when's my birthday? Let's figure it out. Hold on.
Hey Siri. Siri girl. Siri. Siri, you know you hear me.
It's 17 days. Who, Kelsey? 17 days until February 7th. Ah, my birthday's coming up, so. What are we gonna do for my birthday? I have no friends out here. I have like one friend out here, literally. And I would throw a birthday party just for that one friend. I wish I had all my supporters here. I would have a party for y'all. Cause I really want a party. I never had a birthday party either, y'all. Anyways, that's another topic. My birthday is coming up and I need to figure out a birthday outfit. If y'all got some birthday outfits for me, please send them to me. Like, please. Please, like, send me pictures, send me something. Because, y'all, I want pink. I want a cute pink outfit. If I get something blue in my DMs, red, black, white, or anything else.
You're blocked. You're blocked.
Just kidding. But no, for real, guys. This was fun making this video. Not really, because I have a headache. I'm probably going to lose subscribers in this video. You're not. Yes, you are. Shush. Oh, man, she be talking so much. I love you guys. If you guys love me, then you'll subscribe. You'll follow my socials if you're not following. I feel like it's weird to watch somebody on YouTube all the time and you don't want to subscribe. That's called being a fan. Don't be a fan where you can join me and my supporting group. Like, if you subscribe to me, you're not a fan to me. You're not a supporter. You're not nothing. You are my daughter, okay? My little love bug, okay? You're the person I will give a hug to. No, I won't. COVID. I love you. And if you love me, then you'll subscribe. And you don't have to comment if you don't want. Because I'm telling you right now, I'll be watching YouTube and they'd be like, comment. I'll comment if I want to. If I got something nice to say, I'll comment. I might like it. I'm already subscribed, sweetie. No, I'm just kidding. If you guys want to comment or whatever, y'all can do whatever y'all want. I love y'all. And I'm about to probably chill, watch Princess and the Frog. Because I always go to sleep Princess and the Frog. It's kind of weird. So, this is my ending clip. I hope you guys enjoy watching me. I don't like my voice, so I didn't enjoy listening to myself. Hopefully, y'all know y'all love yourself. Y'all know y'all worth. Y'all know y'all are beautiful, okay? If you don't know you're beautiful, go look in that mirror. Say I'm beautiful. Every inch of my body is beautiful. And let yourself know that you're beautiful. I love y'all. Make sure y'all getting sleep, water, and food. Energize yourself. Don't sit on this phone and watch people like me all day. Guys, I don't really know how to end this video. I love you guys. Subscribe. I like y'all. I love y'all. Make sure you guys know you're beautiful. Make sure you know you love yourself. And everything that you want to do in life, you better put your mind to it. Love you. Bye-bye.